Warrengate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team of...
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
They're here already? They got him!
Coming back here to shut us down, to lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
explosives are set. We can blow the generators as soon as you give the word. The company's coming. We got gunfire at the front gate.
Okay. Rico, where you at?
Just wiring the last of them up. Then we do it.
Hey, quick. I want this place ready to burn. Legs out for everyone.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people! Might as well party down while we can! I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Sharmo's really in charge!
Still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. He's you with the good guys. Ones in the white hats. Except this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we've got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One good move, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, no one can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you pay for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you cry. With a nice, big bowl. You leave us be, everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
explosives disarmed.
Right, now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay. Guess we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all out! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants are backup. Manual safety valves from before everything is on. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. What did I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure building. You need to vent it, or the power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map. if you want to stay not dead, I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
Pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Yeah. generator. Stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded. And that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plan. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
You can't do this. You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then...